This is a request from my subscriber, Isaac. Hope you enjoy this, man. Isaac for that recommendation. Oasis. Nice to put along something a bit different today. Yeah. This cover, at least to me personally, may sound a bit strange. I'm not sure if that applies to you guys. Let me know what you think. But when I listened to Champagne Supernova for the first time, I instinctually knew that the drum track was actually played using hot rods as opposed to your conventional drumsticks. And for those of you who've actually used hot rods before, you'll know that the resonance they have specifically to the snare is it differentiates quite substantially to your conventional drumsticks. So it may sound maybe slightly off time, but I believe it was actually keeping time throughout the song. I mean, it's kind of pretty moderate tempo. It's not that complicated to keep up with. I did actually have a pair of hot rods a long time ago. I don't know what the fuck happened to them, but I don't even know what they sound like on electric kit, to be honest. I've only ever used them on my acoustic kit, so these were actually the only option I had, so I just did the best with these. I actually have an apology to make to my fiance Lizzie. I've been somewhat ignorant towards Oasis, to be honest. I've never really considered them to be something of a great band. Whenever a band unless they kind of really got into, and yeah, I didn't think their music was, well, it wasn't something I could relate to very well. But having said that, I used to listen to The Verve quite a lot of the time a few years ago, and Oasis and The Verve were both formed in the early 90s. They're both English bands and they both have the same style of music, which is indie rock. So it seems a bit kind of contradictive on my part to say that I don't necessarily have the same appreciation or appreciation at all towards Oasis, considering that I used to listen to The Verve quite frequently. perhaps I preferred Richard Ashcroft's voice to Noel and Liam Gallagher. I have no idea. just a sincere apology for my baby on that part. I hope you guys enjoyed this cover for what it was. Let me know what you think. And thanks again, Isaac, for your recommendation. I greatly appreciate it. And I shall catch you guys later. Take care.